Bail is set at $1 million for a Lake Villa man who allegedly tried to abduct four young girls. 29-year-old Henry Wright has been charged with several counts of aggravated kidnapping and child abduction. Police say Wright drove near a group of four girls aged 4 to 8 Wednesday afternoon and asked if they wanted a ride. The girls said no and ran away. The incident was reported to police. They were able to locate Wright a short while later and arrested him.